Canadians have lost six of their last eight, but as they host the Red Wings on Tuesday, their recent struggles have followed them home. They've lost four of their last five at the Bell Center. They've been outscored 20-9 in those games. However, they've beaten Detroit in their last four meetings in Montreal. What would change on Tuesday?
Has Andrighetto open, and he'll send it up to him quickly. Detroit was on a line change. Andrighetto drops it. Joel Hanley with a shot. Pacioretty scores! Pacioretty with a great deflection will get the goal as Joel Hanley ends up getting his fifth assist in the past four games. Alex Galchenyuk holds on along the boards, drops it from Yemelin with a shot, stop by Rozek, rebound, they score! Paul Farron! Well, the first shot nearly snuck through the pads of Peter Mrazek, but it kicked back right onto the stick of Paul Byron on the rebound, and he makes it 2-0. Peter Mrazek is going to get hooked here again tonight, and Jimmy Howard is getting on his equipment and will come out to replace Mrazek.
Power play now in the second unit.
Especially since he hasn't scored it over here. Now Riley Sheehan, shorthanded, block, save made. Oh, Mike Condon, and he'll hold on. Nyquist back on the punt. Gustav Nyquist feeds the line for Cronwall. He'll walk to find a little room. Back for Nyquist. Scores! Gustav Nyquist with a shot towards the net as Condon had traffic in front to deal with, and a power play goal gets the Red Wings on the board. The other quickly. Jackson at the line, trying to get by Bolin, does. Feeds it to Richards. Shot stopped by Condon. Rebound! Stopped by Condon again. Scramble in the crease. Great save by Bollier. Kick save of the beauty. They score! Three times a charm, and it's Mantha that finally jams it home. And the Red Wings have tied it at two. Watched by Byron. Back for Datsun. Offered to Tatar with a shot and it's blocked. Datsun over to Green again. Scores! Mike Green puts it home, and the Red Wings take the lead. Burns back at center. Wings it into the Red Wings' home. Erickson after it goes off the skate. McCarron to the net. Takes it around, trying to jam it and stop. Here's a drive. Yellen scores! And he's tied it, but the Red Wings are probably going to argue interference.
You see the stick of Brown. It originally goes in, and there you see pushes. The leg of Jimmy Howard, and that's going to be goaltender interference.
After reviewing the play, there was contact with the goaltender prior to the goal. There's no goal on the play.
They take it against Riley Sheehan, and he won it. Back to Markov, over for Plekanec. Plekanec throws it in the net, they score!
There's Andrighetto with the redirection. Great hands by Andrighetto as he tips that up and over the body. It deflects off the body of Jimmy Howard into the top of the net.
Galchenyuk back for Markov. Played in deep as Byron tipped it for Galchenyuk. Down low, Pacioretty scores! Second of the night for the captain of the Canadiens to regain the lead.
Pacioretty, great calmness as he deposits that puck right in the back of the net.
Richards off for Zetterberg with a shot tip. Here's Green with a chance, trying to center, stopped by Mitchell. 9 seconds to go. Mitchell trying to hold in the corner. Pattern in there as well. 4 seconds left. Green comes in, knocks down his man. Game over. And the Habs hold on and win it 4-3.
The Canadiens blow a two-goal lead and get outshot 42-27, but still manage to beat the Red Wings at home for the fifth time in a row. Thanks to Max Pacioretty's two-goal night. Canadians are in Tampa Bay on Thursday to meet the Lightning.